I'm supposed to be retired, but somehow I find myself rushing around and short of time. Maybe it's not a bad thing. But on the whole, COVID has been good to me because I found time to do this book. I found time to learn calligraphy. No, I studied Chinese as an adult. Malay was my second language in school, so I have difficulty with Chinese. But I've always been embarrassed by the fact that when I'm asked to leave my name in Chinese, I can't do it in a way which doesn't cause me to wince. So now I don't fear that because, well, after 2.5 years, I've learned something. When I decided to do it, I thought I would be doing it only when I'm back in Singapore, because before that, I was traveling back and forth between Hong Kong and Singapore every month. Then, now I could attend weekly classes. Same thing with the erhu, which I've learned to scratch. Not very successfully, I'm afraid, but it fascinates me because I've never learned a musical instrument in my life before.
How long have you been learning the erhu?
About a year and a half.
Yeah. Where are you learning it?
I learned it with school kids at the music school in Tampines.
Okay.
It's one-on-one, but when I go in there, it's parents with children, you know. There are very few adults going there on their own.
Do people mistake you as the erhu teacher?
No, how could they? No, I go in there with my erhu slung on my back and wearing slippers because we have to remove our shoes anyway. And looking very meek and submissive as a student.
Do you play for your wife? And what does she think about you?
Oh, my wife is a pianist. So for her, it's painful listening to me. But anyway, she says she will coach me, but you know, she's so advanced and I'm so primitive. I think it would be a strain on her. Maybe from time to time, she would point out certain things. Yeah. But I'm not learning it to perform, I'm just learning it
just
to hold back dementia.